Tripura is a small but picturesque state in Northeast India. To its north, south and southeast, Tripura has an international boundary with Bangladesh, which is about 856 km, while to its east, it shares a common boundary with two Indian states of Assam and Mizoram. Total area of the state is about 10,491.69 square kilometer, out of which 60% area is hilly and forested. This panoramic tiny state is inhabited by 19 ethnic tribes, Bengali, Manipuri, and other communities. Tripura is blessed with scenic beauty, ancient places, temples, museums, breathtaking verdant hills, and checkered historic past. Tripura offers a plethora of delightful attractions in its cavalcade of historical places, rock-cut carvings, stone sculptures, Buddhist and Hindu holy places, wildlife sanctuaries, and tribal people. Poet laureate Rabindranath Tagore, an honored guest, found its pollution-free, co-friendly environment, pleasant climate, and tranquility the perfect retreat to compile some of its works here. Blending into the hills and valleys, the villages are a tapestry of rich ethnic traditions. Tripura State Museum, Ujjainta Palace. Constructed a little over 100 years ago in 1901 AD, this Indo-Saracenic building is set in large Mughal-style gardens on a lakefront. Nirmahal Water Palace. The palace is a picturesque fairy tale royal mansion located in the middle of the Rudrasagar Lake, a Ramsar wetland, which is 53 kilometers south of Agartala. Maharaja Bir Bikram Kishore Manikya built the palace in 1930 AD as his summer residence, being inspired by Mughal style of architecture. Unakoti means one less than 1 crore. It is a Shiva pilgrimage attraction and dates back to 7th to 9th centuries AD. The site consists of several huge vertical rock-cut carvings on a hillside. Pilak is a place for its archaeological remains of 8th to 9th centuries. The place is a treasure house of Buddhist and Hindu sculptures. Recently, after denudation of a natural forest area, ruins of a brick-built building emerged in the northwestern part of Shunamura subdivision on the edge of the border with Bangladesh. More excavation of the site will unearth the hidden story. Chobimura. It is famous for its panels of rock carvings on the steep mountain wall on the bank of Gomati. There are huge images carved of Shiva, Vishnu, Kartika, Durga, and other gods and goddesses. These images date back to 15th to 16th centuries AD. Another temple of feminines located on the eastern fringe of Udaipur town by bank of river Gomati. The temple was built by Maharaja Govinda Manikya. This temple is immortalized in the Rabindranath Tagore's famous plays known as Rajarshi and Visarjan. The 11th century old Tripura style of temple architecture is located on a hilltop 57 km away from Agartala. Tripura Sundari Temple occupies a place of distinction among all the Hindu religious shrines, as it earns special veneration on account of being one of 51 pillars of Hindu center of worship and submission. popular Shakti Shrine String, located in a place 30 km away from Agartala, by the international border of Bangladesh. The serene lake in front of the temple adds to the enigmatic charm of this center of worship. The temple was built in the late 15th century. The name and fame of this shrine draws substantial religious-minded tourists from far and wide. Chaturdash Devda Temple, located in Old Agartala, which is 6 km away from the present capital city of Agartala. Since 1770 AD, heads of 14 gods are being worshipped in the temple. It is a famous shrine for the tribal and non-tribal of the state. Gedumiya's Masjid is the pride of place for the minority Muslims of Tripura. This imposing masjid, located in Shivnagar area of Agartala, bears testimony to the devotion and piety of a remarkable individual. It is constructed near about 1942. Binuban, Bihar, Kunjaban, Agartala, West Tripura. Mahamuni Pagoda, Monubangul, Shabrum, South Tripura. Sipaijala Wildlife Sanctuary, Bishalgarh, Sipaijala, Tripura. Trishna Wildlife Sanctuary, Bilonia, South Tripura. Jampui Hills, Wangmung, North Tripura. Kumlung Eco Park, West Tripura. Boromura Eco Park, Teliyamura. Tepanya Eco Park, Udaipur, Gomti, Tripura. Kalapania Nature Park, Kalachara, South Tripura. Durgapari Tea Garden, West Tripura. The government of Tripura has taken a comprehensive plan for promotion of tourism in the state, which includes, among other things, augmenting accommodation facilities and improving the existing infrastructure to enhance the attraction of major tourist destinations, developing the communication network and strengthening the skill of the manpower engaged in this sector. As a result, domestic and foreign tourist flow and revenue earnings in this sector are likely to increase.